Let's have a look down there.
Hi, Chris.
Hi.
We're in Bishop Stortford and I'm Paulie.
I know exactly what's happening all the time. Coming for some food.
After the gig, I'll go for a kebab or something, I think.
Giant Brian in the tiny toilet.
Washing my hands.
They'll sit on the toilet.
They don't even work.
They're not.
Oh, <I don't>
got hummus for the vegans.
This bakery.
I feel like we have gotten way too much food.
Possibly.
I've got smoked salmon cream cheese.
Stop.
Beetroot with some beetroot on top. Smoked salmon cream cheese cucumber. Mushroom and egg mayonnaise.
16-ish.
So actually, yeah, can I do the egg?
I know what
to do the egg. I don't
want to
do
that.
Laura, come on.
None of us liked it.
We've
got no.
You just opened
side
the.
Are you impressed with my catering?
I was like, I'm going to go back.
Just got to ignore me.
He has the whole stupid face.
Alright, so for me,
we're waving.
We're waving.
We'll be waving with you.
Now you're going to get out of the selfies you took on the night.
Yeah. Squirty cream.
Oh yeah, sounds better. But anyway, let's just take the mickey out of ourselves and be calm. Do we
need to
get around there as well?
Oh yeah, thanks.
Right guys, stop vaping inside, please. Stop vaping inside.
Oh, he's got salt down.
What sports
table
vape?
Oh my god.
If this
will be
done.
I'm going to stay with this on.
Is that
alright?
So what?
And he's
on stage,
they make
to
be. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Are you nervous?
Yeah.
Really
I am, this is so different.
The love sponges out there. Laura, the love sponges out there.
You can't sit in here dressed like that for quite a few songs.
I'm just going to keep my
territory
in here.
Alright.
Move on,
I'm going to fight you guys. Oh,
I'm going to crush your shirt.
Put your face!
Yeah,
this is very different.
It'll be fine.
It's just the usual shit, slightly different format.
Our next group are Hellraisers. They've been known to make a mess that only the mortuary can clear up. So I want to put your hands together. You might have seen them headlining the Stortfest. Now for the first time ever, they're trying something different. Papa Shango are lounges. Or as we are calling them tonight, Jazzy Shango. The irrepressible Papa Shango.
Introduce firstly our drummer, who's a complete wanker. This is a song about urinary tract.
Thank you. It's been an interesting experiment for us.
Thank you very much. Good night.
Shit on my chest.